Hi guys, Albino Wadding Bum here. Today I'm showing you guys the best possible FIFA squad you can get. And no, it's not me in every position. EA, because of how good I am, I would have broken the game. But anyway, let's get started in goal. So this keeper, this keeper's not exactly up to amazing standards, but he's not like terrible, right? He doesn't seem that bad, and yeah. So we've got a cheeky little Ramos there, links perfectly with him. And then obviously the 90 Godin, like he's just so good. Then the team of the year, Dani Alves. Nothing can beat that. And then obviously in left back we have got Leon, obviously excellent. No, I'm just joking. Oh, such a goonhead. I've gone so far forward I can't even get back. Marcelo, obviously, which gives you a lovely 63 chemistry. Oh, God's sake. I've done the wrong chemistry. Do you know what? This is EA playing with my mind. This is sick in the head. Alright, so for the centre midfielder, you're going to want a nice little Modric. Just here. And then right in this position here, the 95 Iniesta. Can't ask for more than that. Oh. And then in this position, you need this goonhead. Oh crap. 88 Rodriguez. And yes, there you go, guys. There's the first 8. So, with the right wing, it's going to be the guy that's nearly as good as me. But he's not, so. And then we're gonna put in a cheeky little Suarez, which will do fine. And then, as you can see, we're on a 92 rating. So, we could take this up to a 94, which we have. And then we're gonna start on the subs. 97 Neymar. And then a 96 man. Oi, shut up! I know he's in my team, bloody picture. Shut up. And then we've got a 95 Ibrahimovic that has 97 shot and he's holding a ball in his hand. And for all of you sick people out there, that's not what I'm talking about. Where is this goonhead? There he is. Right. As you can see, this is currently 194. And if you manage to get this in foot draft, you should just ring up EA and be like, bruh. Because EA, they give me nothing. I generally mean nothing. Ask any of my friends. The best thing EA have given me is blooming Neymar and Lam in the same pack. And then my pack lark went tits up and it all flopped down like diarrhea, alright? So there it is, guys, and we'll just add in a little manager. Well, I've just established that I have no Liga BVA, whatever you say. There you go. Come on, Papa John, get in the team. So there it is, guys. That is basically the best team on the game you can get. And if somehow you broke the game and got the amount of coins that are required to make this team, you probably should be working for MI6 because you have some serious hacking skills. I'm not even joking. You should just... Oh. Seriously, if I had this team, I'd probably have diarrhea for the rest of my life. But anyway, guys, if you want me to do more FIFA 16 squad builders and all of that, Don't forget to leave a like and please subscribe and comment on this video. Cheers.